one of these plugs? Here it is. And look, you can't tell me that that doesn't look like the bottom of an EU plug. This is either going to be the best thing ever, or I'm going to be very sad that I've broken my hairdryer. Moment of truth. No! Bobby!
Is it actually?
Yeah!
No way!
Shook us. But my question is, can I now put any EU plug in there and use it in the UK?